realistic. So.
New Honda. I think that's the HRV, and that's the CRV. It's hard to tell. I think this is the HRV. Yep, Honda HRV. Little pinstripe going on the side. No heated seats or charge ports back here, but do have some nice ambient lights and a sunroof. And then the CRV. Nice white interior.
It's not bad though.
No, it's not bad. I mean, I'd be interested to see what it, how it feels like with driving it. So.
No heated seats in this one either, but I have some air vents.
Pretty big for a compact SUV.
I like that carbon fiber look trim on the side of the door panel. And then there's the front, pretty much the same as the HRV.
Now, is it Apple CarPlay and Android Auto?
Robot Do It and Magi 8-Ball. Oh. Are those real things?
I was just about to get in it.
Gold USB ports.
But took a look at the back.
Robot Do It's not a
definitely a lot smaller compared to the old Trailblazer from the 2000s, when I remember as a kid. Looks like we got some charge ports back here, but no air vents and no heated seats back here. Aero, vertical, and then the new C8. Get into that one. Hitting the market. Get the exterior. This one's got rear window shades.
What's that?
I think a very
the
electric
a panoramic roof. It doesn't open, but got some charge ports back here. And that end piece right there, you can stick a magnet over there.
Oh my god. Okay, so.